Good morning, welcome back. Out again shrimping. Brought the big net out with us today. Hope we get a few more. We're only about 30, 40 yards off the shore where the breakers are. I've checked it already and we've got a few, so I'm not going to go out too deep. So it's only 10 minutes starting time. And I've literally just put in, so it's, as you can still see, it's dark out. So we've got a southeast wind, so the ground's very clear, which is nice, so I don't need the tickler on just yet. I'll see how we get on. I might even put it on in a bit. But yeah, it's still dark. Breakers are still rolling in. It's a southeast 17 mile an hour wind, which is a bit better for the shrimps. The water's not as rough. It's a beautiful morning all day. Yeah, we're just running around. There's the sun coming up there in the east. I don't know if you can see it. Sunny morning. Have a little look now, shall we? Have a little look. We've only gone about 50 yards, I reckon, 60 yards. The ground's pretty clear, which is nice. So, hopefully, fingers crossed, the shrimps should be clean. And they are, look at that. There we are. Bag of shrimps already. Look at that. Bag of shrimps. See them beauties, stunning. That's what we're after. Bag of shrimps, clean as a whistle, few crabs, happy days. It's just what we want. All right, let's keep going. Carries on like this, we'll have a good haul tonight. Same money, 40 yards off the beach. Got the big net out, 40 yards. As you can probably tell in my voice, I'm excited now. It's nice to have a good haul of shrimps. So, I don't know if you can see the water there or not. How mucky it is. It's really mucky, the water. That's ideal for shrimps. Ideal. And the weather conditions are perfect for them as well. That's because at this time of the year, you don't have to go out deep for them. It's blowing a gale than you do, and then obviously then you get more chance of getting walloped by a wave. But this time of the year, especially now, October, you don't have to go far off the beach. And the water is mucky. As you can probably see in one of my other videos back in March, you can see the water, see the floor or the bottom of the beach. There's no good for shrimps really, but obviously we still caught. But this now is ideal conditions for shrimps. Ideal. Also, only 10 minutes starting time as well, so we've got an hour before low water fishing and an hour after low water fishing, which is perfect. So, by rights, we should have a good do today. Shrimps are clean, ground's clean. That's what we want. Money in about, I know, foot and a half of water. Say those, the sides, the 2 foot top to bottom. So yeah, about a foot and a half of water, that's all I'm in. Not in mega deep water. The ideal thing about this is as well, they're clean and there's no sand pipes. If I'd have had the tickler on, as I said in previous videos, it would just kick all the sand pipes up. We don't want them, it's just takes more work. I don't want more work, but as easy as possible. Right, let's just swing round. Take away from the seat, there you go. Still got my head torch on. Sun rising in the east. Red sky in the morning, fisherman's warning. Funny enough, when I came out this morning, it was hammering down with rain. Luckily, it stopped. It's still looking very gloomy over. Atmospheric. Alright, let's just come round and head back to the trolley because I'm getting a bit of weight in this now. Just coming round to the deeper side of the beach, and then I'll just work my way in. I'm using the tide and the waves to its advantage there. Any shrimps that are in the middle section of the net, obviously the waves have pushed them down. Start time this morning was 7:18 in the morning. About 15 minutes start time, just over, baby. Weird really, because this net I've got here, this big one, it's actually easier to pull than the little one, strangely enough. I don't know if it's because of the winds in a different direction or what, but yeah, it's easier to pull. As always, just pulling at a nice walking pace. Don't need to kill yourself, knock yourself out. Just take your time. Let's see, it's 15 minutes I got. exposure. Oh, look at that. Nice big bag of shrimps. Beautiful. Couple of nice place there as well. Yeah. So that was only 40 odds of yards off the shore. It's legal size as well. Nice place. Two nice, well, one of them smaller than the other. Let's get these back. We don't want these today. Have them, but I don't want them. Too nice place. Got enough fish in the freezer. Just out for the shrimps. Beautiful fish then. Just what we're after. Look at that nice bucket of shrimps. See there, look at that lovely bucket of shrimps. Yeah, we're gonna get the crab ridden on this one, I think. There's a tickler there. I think I'll be needing that today. But obviously the crab riddle keeps the crabs and the big stuff on top and allows all the shrimps to go into the bucket. Works the same way as the crab riddle. Thank you. nice and clean. So I give these a little dunk in some fresh water when we get back, just to clean them up. Big shrimps, nice big ones, not many going through, which is what we want. Well, it's ideal for this time of the year, really. This is what it should be like this time of the year. First time round. There they are. There's some water. That. We'll come back, we've got a few more.